Usually I do introductions, but honestly, I don't want to do it this time. The only thing I can say is I've played this game years ago. It is my favorite Final Fantasy game of all time. I know Final Fantasy 16 and X16 is out and everyone is enjoying that game, but after seeing some gameplay from it, I don't know. It didn't really like mesh well with me as well as I kind of wanted it to. So we're gonna go back and I'm gonna see. I wanna kind of relive that Final Fantasy that I played oh so many years ago. If I can kind of date this was back when The Flash was big, because I remember season two of The Flash had a Final Fantasy 15 trailer in it. And that right there just astronomically made the game like it sold me. Well, the first trailer actually sold me, but it's just the enamor that was around Final Fantasy 15. As someone who's never played the game before, it really pushed me to really want to get the game, just seeing how they were able to push so many different narratives with just one trailer. Seeing the main character, this is my thoughts on the main character interact with the blonde character, and how there was a big one that was more very overprotective, and seeing them inside of like stores and playing pinball games together and having fun and camping out, I was like, oh, this is something really special. I have to play it. And so it has been a complete grand experience jumping into this for the first time and just playing it. And now we are back so many years later, and just with like the hype around the new Final Fantasy game, I would want to go back and kind of recapture that feeling. But we're not going back in the general sense. No, we're going back and we're actually playing the Royal Edition of this game. Now, I don't know exactly how to start it up. I'm assuming it's just going to be a new game, basically, which I do not mind doing. Easy mode reduces the challenge and carrying certain data. Now, I don't want to do that. I'm just go ahead and just do normal, because I think that might be the Royal Edition, because it should have more cutscenes and things like that. So it's going to be a more grander experience that I have yet to experience, that everyone else kind of did. So let's get this shit started. Let's play some Final Fantasy 15. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see this. And when we get done with the story too, we're definitely going to go through and play all the extra episodes as well. That's extremely important that we do. We want to get the full experience. Here we go. Let me put my controller down so I don't accidentally press a button. Oh, this asshole. Okay, hold on. All right, wait. Can I turn on the subtitles? I think it's already on. All right, let's take this fucker down. Bro, he's just sitting there. All right, I guess it's my turn. Let's do it. He's just sitting there. Oh, Prompto, that's my boy! That's my boy! It did! Okay. Ah, like I see, I love this. I love them together. This right here, this was Final Fantasy for me. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love it. No. Okay, I feel the emotions coming on to me right now. I feel the emotions. Oh, this was my game.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
It's good. I like it. It's good. I swear I'm not crying, bro. I swear I'm not crying. I don't know. I've only seen some gameplay from Final Fantasy 16, and I haven't. Maybe I've just been missing out some of the cutscenes, but just the way it feels here, I don't know if that same feeling is in 16. I've only seen some gameplay from it, and it wasn't really grabbing me like this one. It didn't feel as personal. It felt like more of a spectacle, more than kind of a personal character driven story, like, oh, look at this big thing, look at that big thing. I didn't feel that personal feeling that I got when I play Final Fantasy 15, which that's not fair. I understand that. But for me, that's what the new Final Fantasy 16, that's how it did not pull me in. I can play an action JRPG any time of the day, but to have a game with like a heart and a soul, that the amount of work and characters that they put into this. Who is this? Did someone just follow me? Hold on. The Big Cheese, appreciate the follow, man. The amount of personal feelings that I get in Final Fantasy 15 wasn't present in the 16 trailer. And even some of the gameplay that I saw. And so that's why it didn't really grab me and grip me as much. Salutations.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up.
I love it so much. I
Come
do.
On, the car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
This thing's so heavy.
Oh no, not this. No, no. Why they gotta do this to me, man? I'm getting hit with so many emotions right now. I know this part's gonna be probably like muted, but
not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
And the land is dark.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nukt.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world. If the sky
that we look. I love this game so much. I'm not crying, you're crying. I don't feel this with games usually. Just the relationship between the characters and how much they love and care about each other.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing
hard as I can.
Yes, let's play, man. Let me just wipe my eyes first for a second. I know, I just started playing. Nothing happened, I understand, but this game means so much to me. Fuck y'all. I love this. It's one of the best intros to a game I've ever played. I cried during the trailer too. I love their relationship, the writing, the animations, everything, the characters, man. I love it so much. So much so, I still haven't turned on the subtitles yet. me and you, we can be best friends, Big Cheese. Me and you, we can be the best of friends, man. Love this game so much.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Pawpaw?
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you?
That man has no ass. That dude is flat. Beat up old clunker. Let me stop. That's me. My boy Sid. Oh, it's good to be back. I'm back, man.
Prince. Whew. They took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
I like that. Baggy sweatpants with the Reeboks and the fur. And run along. The whole club.
Y'all heard him.
Was looking
Let's
at her.
Moving. Right this way.
Ooh.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
I have not tested out the other types. What does it do exactly? The type 1, type B. Here we are. We are here, baby. Oh no, I'm turning this shit up. Oh, I'm turning this up in my ear. Oh, I love this. This theme, we're here. If I could just bust this fucking soundtrack, I would. Here, let's go ahead and let's do the options here. Or we're gonna do subtitles, turn those on. Names? We can do that. Well, let's turn that off, because there might be someone behind us talking. And I don't want to spoil who that might be behind me with having the names on as well. Okay, we might have to go ahead and try that out in the future then, if it makes pairing a little bit easier. Okay, let's see what we're doing. Oh, my boys. My bad, Prompto. Oh, my boys. Bro, look at the animations, bro. The way they move, man. I love this. They put a lot of hard work into this, man. All right, let's go, kids.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Needed that.
Okay. Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Well, then let me go ahead and put myself on this other side real quick so you guys can actually see the world map. There we go. There we are. Now we can see everything.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gil?
I think that's the money, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, cool. Oh, let me just keep drying out my eyes, bro. Ooh! They just in the store, bro. I like that.
I'm feeling our money's no good here, Nacht.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
Okay, so where's my boy at? I'm walking on purpose. I love this game.
A moment, Nacht. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs.
Oh, wow.
I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
The kingdom is like, where is the kingdom? It's like right here, bro. It's weird that our money from here doesn't expand outside of the kingdom, but whatever. We'll do the mission.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Okay, well, don't say it like that. You're gonna beat the fuck out of Cid. Y'all need to chill out. Chill out, man. Hey, let's go pay him a visit since we spent all of our money trying to fix the car and shit. Don't beat the old man up. That's what it sounds like to me.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
As a prince, let me confer with my team.
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Sure.
Old man's got his eye on you, Nacht. Show him what you got.
Earn 10 AP. I'll take whatever that is. Oh, ability points. Thank you, video game, for putting that in there as soon as I asked the question. All right. Oh, yeah, yeah. The level up system. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I forgot something important that I need to do. Let me see. And that is, we gotta get our fit together, bro. We got to. I like the boy band look we got here, but we gotta get the fit together. So I'm sure they want me to go here to spend my ascension points. Let me see. Boost damage dealt. Chain attacks, face through enemies. Okay. See, I love this. What are we wanting to do? Take a step into midair after attacking. Okay. One time only. Okay. Okay. Let's not spend anything just yet. Let's go ahead. Let's not buy anything.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
I forgot that was a day and night cycle thing that they were doing.
Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Cindy. I appreciate it, girl. Let's go get us a hotel. That's 1,000 gil, bro. That's crazy. What's this? Pit stop. Okay. Oh man, I love the Hammerhead theme. There's cars on the road? That's crazy.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Let's go, team. I like how they kind of vaulted over. Let's go, team. Come on. Let's head out.
Looks like we found our first top.
Oops. Yes.
Ready, Nacht.
Okay, threat meter. Yeah. Got a lock-on feature here. We got the warp point. Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me. Okay, blitz, swap weapon. Okay, change weapons on the fly and adapt to the flow of combat. Yeah, baby, let's get it. Let's get it!
You got all those arms at your disposal. Use them. Brilliant.
Okay!
No big deal.
Okay. Did Prompto fall? Dude, you good?
Not another one out.
Cool, I think we're good.
On we go.
Look at the animations, how they kind of like get out of battle, bro. How they wipe sweat from their fort. Bro, it's this game is, oh my god. All right, let's go, team. Oh my god, it feels so good to be back in Final Fantasy 15. This feels great.
Look how he just wipes the hair back, bro. Is he, and it brushes the fucking tree aside. Bro, they went all out for this game, bro. They really did. And I know this is a sprint button. I'm jogging on purpose. I'm trying to take my time. These are my buds, man. These are my friends. I like how Ignis grabbed something and flicked it off of his glove. Like, I love the amount of small touches they have in everyone's animations in this game. It's not just simple walk and run sequences. They really wanted these people to feel alive. And not just with, like, you know, the movement, but also with their dialogue and strong personalities, you know? Like, these are my boys, man. Okay. I can block as long as the game tells me I need to. I'm good. No! Oh, I got it. I'm getting hit. Let me see if I can get this pole arm real quick. Oh! Okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay. You got me. Damn! Oh, let me watch the animations. Hold on. Okay. I gotta watch these animations, bro. Yeah, we're gonna have to change this control style real quick because I'm getting hit way too many times by scorpions. Oh shit! He just came in and just started popping him full of bullets, bro. Come on now. Okay, what is the hell is that? What is that? Yeah, okay. Alright, alright, alright.
Be done in no time.
All right, cool. So let's go ahead. Let's try a different active weight. How do I get there? I think you already told me. It's in the what? Control setup. Oh yeah, I saw it. There it is. Okay, defend. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Left bumper. That does sound nice. Because again, going from the B button, let me see, attack is X. Attack is right trigger and defend. That sounds even better. I think that's more my speed.
Let's get on with it.
Yeah, that might actually be more my speed, especially from like a Dark Souls perspective. Let's do that.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until.
Yeah, man, I only have like, I have one thumb on one side of the controller. I can't go from B to X like that.
And before you know it, lover boys hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Oh my god, I love Prompto so much. Okay, we'll see what that is. Okay.
Almost there.
Okay, right bumper brings up the map. Okay, that's weird. Okay, that's how we lock on. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah. I see what you mean. Yeah, let's go back. Let's do control. Because the left, holding on the left bumper is a little hard. All right, let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. There, take there.
Well, I expected more of a
challenge. Hold on.
Don't let up now.
Yeah, don't jump, people, bro. Y'all help me too. They just, all three of them was just like ganging up on just one. Y'all chill. Okay, we got the little break in there. All right. Okay, X button feels kind of good.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello? Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all.
Mm.
Only this time, it's for a person. Fella okay. Named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh, he's that close. Okay. So what happened to him? Like I said, it feels kind of familiar.
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Let's go. Oh, with the car and the dirt coming off the tires, bro. Come on. Oh, my boys look at man. My boys look nice, bro. I'm just looking at everybody, bro. I just love seeing them move. All right, let's get in here.
What's this?
Okay, red tusks. Okay. Oh, he must have been on an assignment.
Get out of here!
Whoa! Oh, good shit.
Spoke too soon.
I like that. I love how he helped me up. Let's do it. Come on. Okay, alright. Right bumper to... Okay, yeah, I can do this. Oh, let's go. Hey, big cheese, I appreciate it. This is a lot better for me control-wise. Come here.
Sure.
Help me out, Ignis. Okay, no, we're good. We're good.
Bring on the next one.
Alright.
Hey. What about the shack over there?
Jump through the window. Hold on. Let's go around. Let's go, team. I appreciate that, man. Good looking. Good looking.
Not yet.
Whoa. Yeah. What's up? I like how you pulled me down. I love these extra animations. It's so good. I love it.
Huh.
Okay.
What are we looking at?
Okay.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah. Don't think we'll be befriending any.
Okay, recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. Warp strike a distant enemy from this position, receive a damage boost. Oh! Okay. Yeah! There we go. Nah, buddy. Parry that. Get out of here. Oh! Get up, buddy. Let's go, buddy. Me and Prompto taking it to these hoes, bro. That is my boy. Get off my boy. What you doing? Oh my god! Come on, guys! Break! Come on! Woo! Yeah! I got you, Prompto. I'm coming, buddy. I got you, buddy. Oh, this thing is getting fucked up. What the backflip? You can't stop me! Ow! I'm good. I'm good.
Ran over here as fast as I could.
Why? I never asked you to.
Don't be like that.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, you're in there taking a shit?
The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
I got you, man. We'll do it for free.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Maybe I should ask for money.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Alright, mutant marauder. Let's go. Let's go, team! Bro, it's gonna be so much easier once we get our car, bro. We're gonna be driving. What's up, homie?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Formidable foe awaits. Prepare for an encounter by resting in a nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status-boosting meal for the party. Forgot about... Ah!
My boy Iggy, yes!
Make us some food, my guy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have to listen to my team, man. They're only just trying to take care of me. Let's go, man.
They're really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
They put a skull and crossbones on the back of Promptos on purpose. Okay, let's go. They made them especially for us. Oh God, it feels good to be here. No, I'm having the time of my life right now. They made a really good game. Final Fantasy 15 is a really good game. I feel the love. I feel it.
And here we are.
Let's do it. We'll camp out.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Bro, I think he only knows how to melt like bread and toast and shit, I think. And we need to get some more recipes, man. Extra love they didn't have to put in. They could have just had it like a little like black the screen and then it's nighttime. No, this is just extra stuff they didn't have to do. This is just extra animation. They didn't have to do this. Oh, I like how he ducked from the... I like that. Bro, this game on its own sold me on Coleman products, bro. If I ever go camping, I'm definitely buying all the Coleman products, bro. Okay, let's see here. Right, we gotta get certain like things together. That's that bread I was telling you about that I always ate because I never fought any enemies. Oh my God, if they're gonna get Coleman products, I mean, shit, that means that's probably the best way to go. Plus, I want to be as close to the Final Fantasy team as I possibly can, so I'm going with Coleman. Fuck every other company. If they trust it, I trust it too. Let's see here. Veggie stew. Increases attack by 100? What? Crispy cheese pizza. Enables sprinting without expending stamina. And prevents poison? That's crazy. Bro, we gotta get this one. Make us some pizza, bro. Bro, and the way the food looks in this game, bro, what are they doing? They're out of their goddamn minds. Ding that bell, Ignis. I want to eat, man. Put that shit down. The only problem is you can't look at it for a long time because the game switches it over before you can get a good look at it. Like, I think it does that without me pressing any buttons. I could be wrong. Yeah, without me pressing any buttons, it skips and I can't even, like, I can't really, like, look at the food and it pisses me off. Let's do it. Let's eat our... And they're actually holding the pizza on the plates, bro. And they're talking and they're having fun. They're just like... I love this so much. It's always the small things that mean so much to me. All right, let's do it. I can see these guys actually get along and love each other, man. It's not just like, oh, here's drama. I don't like you because you're the prince and you're just an asshole. And I don't like you either. So we're just not going to get along. It's not none of that. They have personalities, they like each other, they love each other, they care about each other. It's more than just the job. And I love that about all of them. Because they don't have to do any of this, and neither do the developers either. Ooh, yeah, yeah, let's start saving us some pictures, bro. Bro, I have a photo album on my other game, bro. Y'all gotta take a look at it. I might have you guys peep that at one point. Yeah, I mean, how do we save? We gotta save all these. Let's save that one. We gotta save. How do we view it? Yeah, I think we might want to save that one. I like the car in the back. I mean, it's kind of blurred out, but the car in the background's nice too. I mean, just gotta save that one real quick. Let me see what we got. What? What is going on here? Bro, don't talk to me about cup noodles, bro. Same here. Same here. Bro, I gotta save supermodel fucking Noctis, bro. Oh, we gotta get the fit together for the fucking photographs and shit, man. Listen, we gotta get them together, man.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
Ooh.
I dig it too.
I'll take it. I like it. I like it. Hold on, what is going on here?
I likes.
Yeah, I know.
We're I guess since Prompto likes, we'll go ahead and save it. All right, cool. Manual snaps. Auto snaps. Okay. Photos taken automatically. Okay, I see now. All right, cool. We're gonna press B for next. I could definitely see that. I'm hoping that this game transcends time and space and is able to be played by future generations, man. I hope people understand how great this game is.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Oh.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Oh, okay, so Cindy's not his actual daughter. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Absorb. Yeah, let's grab this. Yeah. Cool. All right. Let's go, team. How do I do it? How do I warp strike? There we go. That's how we do it. Okay, I don't want to use too much of my stamina though. All right, let's go ahead and head back. This dirt road, man, I love this. It feels good. So I think it was about time to go monster hunting. I think I passed up a fireplace.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Bro, screenshot this. Screenshot this prompt though. Come on. Dude, you must have stepped in something. I like that. The animations, they're also in front of me too. I like that. Look at my squad, bro. Come on, man. You don't get shots like this just running around in a game. You don't get this. I love this more than anything. Wait, team. Wait. Let's, Where is it? Ah, there it is. Okay, all right. We still got a bunch here. Okay, you know what I'm thinking? Because I think this is what I want to wear. I think I want to wear this. Possibly without the jacket. But we're not going to wear it just yet. We're going to get our car first. And then we're going to put on. We're going to start putting our outfits together. Let's go, team. That's how we're going to do it. Damn, I almost run into you. You just want to quit the team, Gladio? Let's go, buddy.
So far, man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Ugh. Pretend you're walking to the car.
He had to get me back. I saw him do that.
Over there. That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
I like how we all creeping up. I didn't press the creep button. That's just what we're doing right now.
Sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Oh shit!
Bring it.
Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah. Let's do it.
I'm impressed.
Yeah. Jonathan.
Gladio, do it.
Tucker killed. Julian.
You missed it, Gladio. You missed that other hit, but it's all good. There we go. Easy. Okay.
Ring, ring.
I love the dialogue here, man.
Hello? Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Okay.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got you, her up before you roll out, let me know.
Okay. What's in the trunk? Let me see. Yeah, let's do it.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Let's go, team.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Ah.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
As a person that is 6'1", I agree. Leg room is really important. A lot of cars don't support a certain height. Some cars. I think Gladio is like 8 feet. So, yeah, I know he's having, I know he has big issues. I cannot wait to explore this land, bro. Look at this. This is not even next gen. Just think about this. This is not like, oh, you got a series. Like, no, this is Xbox One, bro. Like, when you love something enough, man, you will make it work. You will make it work. I like how you kind of jumped out of the way of the bushes. I like that. Yeah. Gladio, how you kind of got out of the way of the bushes. Like, again, they have collision knowledge as NPCs.
What is that?
What is what? Oh!
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Okay, so that shit just happened. This fucking game, bro. Come on, man. Don't talk to me. Let me know, man. Let me know if there's any moments like these in Final Fantasy 16. I'm not even trying to say this from a perspective of, oh, you know, one's better than the other, obviously. It's just like, I want to know how much love was put into Final Fantasy 16 as, you know, in conjunction to this one here in terms of like dialogue, animations, personality, voice acting, you know. Of course, we're only in the beginning, so once we start getting into the meat and potatoes and like the mid part of the story, we'll see if they let down on the throttle, which I don't remember them actually doing so. But then again, I also said the Saboteur was a really good game too, but after replaying that, I realized that it's not really that good as I thought it was. So, I feel like that's what's more important, basically, is if not just the beginning part, which, like I said, I already teared up in the beginning. Just, I love this game. In the world and the dialogue, but like I said, when we hit that midpoint of Final Fantasy, that's where we know if the game's like really good, and then if it has a really good climactic ending, that's also just as important.